Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, please hit that subscribe button. Today, we're going to be unboxing my Julep nail polish subscription box. This box is $24.99 a month, or $19.99 a month with a 3-month subscription, and I have a 6-month subscription, and that was had to be paid up front, I believe, and it was $99.96, which equals out to $16.66 a month. So from $24.99 a month if you just go month to month to $16.66 a month if you do a 6-month. It's a lot better deal, so that's what I did. And I'm not sure. I think I have one other box coming after this. I'm having a hard time figuring out if I want to let it go or not, because I have so many nail polishes. So many. And don't want to let it go. Which, they have other stuff too. They don't just have nail polish. They have nail care stuff. They have lip gloss. They have lip balm. Same like I was saying, mascara on there before. Yeah, I think I have got mascara in my box. Oh, and you get to pick what's in your box. And you get to pick 3 things to be in your box. And, so yeah, I might keep it. Anyways, let's get into this. There's a card that says Flawless Without Fuss Prime Perfect Set. And there is a 20% off your entire Julep purchase at Ulta Beauty stores or Ulta.com. And there is the code for that. It says on the other side, discover our new collection at an Ulta Beauty near you or on Ulta.com. So I don't know if you can only use this on Ulta, or if you can use it well. It says coupon valid between August 1st, 2017 to August 31st, 2017 in select Ulta Beauty locations and Ulta.com. Valid on Julep brand merchandise only. So I guess you gotta use the Ulta. Don't know. Okay. So I'll show you the nail polish. I got 2 nail polish and a primer. And this is called Queen Anne. And I am going to swatch it for y'all. It is a real pretty sparkly purple. And you can do, it has a place for you, it says swatch me. And this lid comes off, and then here's what that looks like. And then when you're done swatching, just pop it back on there. Oh yeah, I'm gonna love that. Put that over put it over a black polish, a white polish, a real light. I'd probably put it over like a real light lavender purple color. But there's what it looks like. It's pretty. Okay, and then the next one that I got is called Ayana. And it is blue. Okay, blue with glitter in it. Oh yeah, y'all, and I have my ColourPop eyeshadow on, the banana daiquiri. I like it. Okay, and this is Ayana. Pretty blue with shimmer. And then my next item that I got was, it's called Blank Canvas Illuminating Treatment Primer. It says to apply a pea-sized amount evenly over clean skin with fingers. Wait a few seconds before applying makeup or wear it alone. So, I'm excited to try this. Is illuminating, so I don't know if it has like, well, it's just, it's white. I guess maybe it kind of has a little bit of a shimmer to it. And that, or it's just not dried down yet, but y'all know me and smells. Kinda has a weird smell to it. I mean, if it worked here, it'd be something I could get past, but I'm pretty sure that shimmer, like, went away after it blended in, so I don't know why it would be called illuminating. Who knows? Anyways, that is all I have for this video. I have several more to do, so you might see me like this in a few more of my videos to come. So, let me tell you, I'm getting very irritated with Beauty Box 5. Very irritated. And I did the year, I paid for a year, so it would be just like $8.25 a month, I think is what I paid for it. I'm not really all that crazy about it, but I'm really not crazy about their shipping. It has gotten later and later and later until it is August now, and I haven't even got July's. And I went on the website and it didn't even show that it has shipped yet. in August. Sorry, due to get August now. So if I wouldn't have went a year, I would have done cancel with them. And I'm gonna cancel whenever I can. I don't want to deal with that no more. But I have an elf haul to do. I have a Ulta and Sephora. I think I bought some more stuff on Ulta and Sephora at the end. So that's what's coming up. So guys, I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.